Hello everyone, welcome to Rival Realms, and welcome to the first introductory mission, The Ways of Magic. The King's High Mage has summoned all scholars in the realm to gather forces and meet the Greenskin Horde threat, along with the might of the King's Knights. And here we go. So this is our first introductory mission here. We control Archon the Wizard. So we have a couple of hints here. And Archon right now doesn't really have a whole lot of spells. He does have the basic lightning spell like the wizards in Warcraft 2, to which this game has been compared a number of times. But it does have a fair amount of unique features, so I wouldn't call this a Warcraft 2 clone, even if it takes some inspiration. So we can teach Archon here new spells, like the magic shield. We can just select them and then send him to this magic tower here to learn those spells. So we'll go back automatically, and then they pop up here, and then we have those spells. Let's learn the fireball spell. That's a better offensive spell. And let's also learn this frozen breath spell here. There we go, that's much better. So we can create mana potions. Let's actually create a mana potion, why not? Yeah, the interesting thing about the mana potion is that you can create the potion for 50 points of mana, and it also restores 50 points, but of course your mana bar also regenerates, so it's not like you're just trading, you're just shifting points around. Here we go with even more potions, but these ones here, they restore all of our magic. We can also make this spell here, the fireball spell, our default offensive spell, so let's do just that. Then let's face not the greenskin horde, but let's face this griffin here. So we've now activated this magic shield here that will cause us to lose mana instead of hit points when it comes to being attacked here. Our mana regenerates a little bit faster than our hit points, so that's actually quite neat. Also, we have zero armor, but we can increase it because, as you will have noticed, we have an inventory here, and that's not unique to the wizard. Every unit has an inventory, even just basic fighters or peasants, in fact. And you can buff units quite a bit, but we'll get to that. So now we have we've got a whole host of potions here. That's nice. In fact, we have so many that we can't create any new ones because we don't have any space here. So let's kill this greenskin here. So we are playing as the humans here, one of three factions. We've got the humans, the greenskins, those are like your orc stand-in faction, as well as the elves. But the elves aren't just the elves, they're also other more mythological forest creatures, or not really forest creatures, just other humanoid fantasy creatures in general, such as dwarves. There we go, so that guy's dead. And let's pick up what we have here. Some more potions, exciting. So we're going to go to the exit here soon. Yeah, this is just an introductory level, so it's not particularly long. But first we have to kill... Well, actually we don't have to kill these monsters here, but we are going to, and there's a reason for that. So let's burn... on this warlord here. The warlord is a more powerful melee unit, and the warlord also has the ability to throw his axe, but that's an ability with a cooldown, so you can't really do that all the time. We also have a couple of other things here. You will have noticed the gold meter, the lumber meter, the experience meter that unlocks stuff later. We also have this food meter here, so this game has a food mechanic, not unlike, let's say, 7 Years War. Yeah, I'm comparing a game to 7 Years War. But we have a ton of food here, so it would take us forever to run out. So in these stages here, that isn't really an issue, but in later levels you will have to gather some food. And there's a reason why we didn't just rush for the exit here, but we're going to get to that in a moment. For the time being, let's just finish this. And there we go. So, a glorious victory against Computer One. And what we can do now is we can save troops. We're going to create a new library here. This is going to name it Tax Human. Whoops, that was the wrong button. That's better. Did we? Oh, there we go. We're already in the library. My bad. So we're going to select. It's not what I meant to do. Never mind. So we're going to select the wizard category here, and now we can save the wizard. So now we can use Archon in a later mission, and you can do that with pretty much all troops. You can't hire all troops in all missions. Sometimes they just block certain troops. Occasionally, it doesn't make any sense. For example, if there's a purely land bound mission, then it doesn't make any sense to be able to hire battleships. And occasionally you can't hire troops at all because the mission isn't really designed for that. And you also have to take into account that it costs you resources to hire troops. So you can hire powerful troops, including troops that have leveled up or have powerful items, but it's a bit of a trade-off. But in any case, that shall be it for the time being. So we're going to, yeah, there we go. So let's return, and that's going to be it. Thanks for watching. I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.